At this point, we're going to go ahead and make the leap into detailed data edit mode. This will automatically open the component tree. There's a number of places that we could start. However, the first thing we're going to do is a common question point among intermediate to advanced users, and that's creating global parameters. Let's go ahead and we're going to create 6 global parameters. Create global parameter. It's very important to get the parameter type correct. These are all numeric. The best fields for global parameters are fields that are likely to change or to be used redundantly. It's important to know that once you make a global parameter, it's very difficult, actually impossible, to delete from your model. There might be a way to do it from the .imp file, but there's no way to do it from the eQuest user interface. We're going to go ahead and implement some of these global parameters. We're going to start with the cooling set point, the heating set point, and the setback temperatures. We just start minimizing items here. We want to navigate to our schedules. We don't need to mess with the annual schedules or the weekly schedules. We're looking for the cooling schedule for the weekday and the cooling schedule for the weekend. Weekday, weekend. I'm going to right click here, edit view user expression. And we have our cooling setback for all 24 hours of the weekend day. Copy this.